the participating Catholics, who answered our call to this weekend seminar, members of the Marriage and Counter Movement, who are here with us tonight from Mindanao City, from Lanzam, and other towns of Cagayan. I am assigned the task of giving the history and growth of the Marriage and Counter Movement and how the movement has reached several municipalities, especially Ballesteros. I gathered from my very brief research that the Marriage and Counter Movement was developed in the mid-1950s by Father G. Calvo of Spain and couples with whom he worked. It came to the United States in 1967, to Canada in 1968, and has also spread its roots in other countries, including the Philippines. The American Counter Movement arrived in Cagayan province as it was initiated in Bicol City by our energetic parish priest there with the encouragement of the Archbishop. Several family seminars were held in Bicol, and soon the movement was also initiated in Apari, Cagayan. And many ME weekend seminars were also conducted there. When Father Henry Chingayan was assigned to the Holy Cross Parish in Ballesteros in 1990, he recruited a seed group in Ballesteros to participate in a special ME weekend seminar in Apari, Cagayan. And this was held on December 7 with participants of 8 couples from Ballesteros, 3 couples from Bugay, 5 couples from Landon. The seed group consisting of 8 couples from Ballesteros were Tinoy and Saling Atilizan, Rod and Tessie Carino, Ray and Mila Libatike, Kading and Ida Martin, Ding and Granny Navarro, Nanoy and Ipai Salvador. There are now only 3 surviving couples from the seed group, Brother Tinoy and Sister Salim, Brother Ray Jimmy and Ernest Tapdi, Brother Emon and Sister Tina, have sadly passed away already. And so with the spouses of Brother Nanoy Salvador, Sister Tessie Carino, Sister Granny Navarro, and Sister Tina. May their souls rest in peace with the Lord. With the help and encouragement of Father Henry Chingayan, the said seed group initiated ME's movement in Ballesteros with a weekend seminar for ME Class 1, headed by Chair Popor, Brother Love, and Sister Rita Cortez. It was composed of participants of 7 couples held on April 9, 10, and 11, 1992 at the school compound of the Northern Cagayan Academy in Ballesteros. The occasion team was composed of Father Luis Zapaten, Brother Jules and Tess Valisi, Brother Roy and Tess Rivera. The Ballesteros weekend seminar class 2, headed by Brother Ising.